So yes, I did say Thug Life was dead. Yes, I bowed out all of that. But when they said that, they breathed new life in me. Breathed new life in me.